What's good, YouTube? It's your boy X coming here back with another banger. And today, playing Texas Chainsaw Massacre again. We're gonna be using Connie, and I'm gonna just be showing y'all how to escape from the family house. Me personally, I think using the pick lock way is like the easiest if you don't know how to use the fuse box. Because if you use the fuse box, you gotta be quick or you got a team. So I usually run solo though, as you can see. Like I ain't playing with none of my peeps for real. So pick locking is the easiest way out. If they got like the generator on for the road, I don't usually like going for there. So like I'll go through like the backyard way. I'm gonna just show y'all in this video. I'm not gonna like be talking in this, cause like I don't like talking with randoms, cause like it can get toxic sometimes. So yeah, bottom line noise, I'm gonna show y'all. I'm not gonna be talking that much though throughout the gameplay. Y'all can just see it's gonna be a clutch performance and all that in my eyes, because two people die in my eyes though. Like when I was playing, I really thought I was the last one alive until I looked up and seen how many people was dead and everything at the when I escaped. So I'm gonna show y'all everything lit. Hope y'all like it. If y'all do like the video, subscribe for more content about this. I'll be uploading almost every day. If not, I'll be uploading every other day on this for a while, because this game low-key fun. And yes, people ask me, is it worth the $40? Yes, it's worth the $40. Trust me, it's worth it. If you like these type of horror games and all that. So, anyway, deuces, hope you like the video, and I'm out.
To the others. Julie, I'm right here. You poor thing. Can do this. This will help. Maybe I can open those doors. I gotta find a way out of here. Find the others.
No, the fuck you don't, bitch. Bye, bitch. I'm gone.
Gotta get some help.